the door, feeling like a whore. The guy who took my money smiled and called me honey, stuck my wallet in a box, threw me a towel, threw me a lock. I wandered through the halls, peeking in all the stalls, till according to my plan, I found the perfect man. Eager to please, I got down to my knees, and when he turned around, I didn't frown. I really couldn't help myself, it was such a gorgeous ass. But now I've got amoeba! Till the day I got the runs, I felt like such a fool, always sitting on the stool. A friend made a suggestion, there was life in my intestine. I rejected the idea, but I still had diarrhea.
He still had diarrhea from Rimmin at the baths.
I went down to the nurse, gave me a plastic cup, sent me to the bathroom, told me to fill it up. I left it at the laboratory, still warm and smelling mighty bad. The nurse, he called me in the morning to tell me what I had. He said,
amoebas, amoebas from
Rimmin at the baths, Rimmin at the baths. I went back to the clinic, the nurse gave me a pack of pills, flagellin diodoquin, then she stuck me with a pill. I swallowed down a handful, then my stomach felt ill, 'cause if the disease don't get ya, the goddamn treatment will. So you really, really got to help yourself. Be aware of what might come to pass. My best friend, he caught
hepatitis
from Rimmin at the baths. No, don't be seduced by that sweet aroma. Think twice before you dive into that ass.
Whee!
You might even get
Kaposi's sarcoma.
Hey!